come back from the dead, have you? And my monks were ready to pray for you. I am Damus, King of Spargus.
Spargus? Wait, nobody lives outside Haven's walls. Not a whole city.
Ah, yes. We are the Forgotten Ones. Haven City's refuse, thrown out and left to die, just as you were. But now that you have been saved, your life belongs to the people of Spargus, and we will use it well, if it's actually worth anything.
Hey, that sounds like a bad deal.
You are in no position to deal. Out here, everything is either useful or dead weight. Prove yourselves worthy, or the desert will be your grave.
You need to work on making a better first impression.
In the unforgiving wasteland, we value strength and survival above all. We will see where you stand soon enough. Complete your training, then enter the arena. Just the bravest crawl out and are allowed to stay in Spargus. It's quite simple, really.
What happens to the ones that don't crawl out?
Then it will be as if we never found you.
I was afraid of that.
Hail, all citizens of Spargus! Welcome to the Arena of Death, where we get to watch other people wet themselves in fear. These halls will once again test two newcomers, each fighting to prove their worth to stay among us. Let's hear it for Jak and his obnoxious talking animal!
Pecker, there you are. Where were you?
Damos says I am to be his new counselor. He says my wisdom will serve him well. Oh yeah, and Damos also says that you two are likely to die in the arena today. And he hopes your death is very...
Will you stop that? Damos can talk for himself.
He is right. You will most likely die. And yes, Pecker is my new advisor.
Unlike you, some people appreciate my talents.
It beats working for a living. I saw a few of the fights earlier. Ooh, not a pretty sight.
Why, you little...
Let the games begin! Candidates have won the challenge.
That's right. We bid. You haven't forgotten what I taught you, Jak.
Anyone can make a few measly jumps. Now let's see how you rate against the living. Readjust the matter formers. Prepare the arena for full combat.
Prepare the arena for full combat.
I just said that.
I know. I was just adding, you know, how you do the thing with the... Anyway, prepare the warriors.
You mean we have to fight against actual people? With actual weapons? Who actually will hurt us?
Fine. Bring him on.
All right, that's it. I want to be on his shoulder.
Ah!
something you're not telling us, animal man?
He has been touched with dark eco, my liege.
Our boy here gets all mean and nasty when you piss him off. So don't piss him off. Word to the wise.
Ah, then he is dangerous, and that could be useful. Your bravery has earned you your first battle amulet. If you are victorious in 2 more arena fights, you will earn your citizenship to Spargus. Here is a gate pass to allow free passage in and out of the city. But beware, there is no true refuge outside our walls. The desert is less kind than I. And for your victory, a gun mod is your prize.
Oh yeah, now we're talking! Hey, what do I get? Nothing, as usual.
Those were some sweet moves in the arena, boy. But a little more choke, and you would have popped, eh?
You talking to me?
Yeah! You talking to him?
No. I'm conversing with me sweet departed mom. Of course you boarhead. You two are from the Big Smoke, eh?
Who's asking?
The guy who runs this place. That's who. Cleaver's the name. You blokes stick with me, and I'll take care of you. In fact, I've got a job for you right now. Ride me Leaper Lizard here and catch a few of those little buggers that have been raiding me storerooms. Snag me 6 of them puppies, and I'll let you drive one of me racing vehicles. That is, if Tamus ever lets you leave the city.
I think we can handle that.
No! I hate riding animals! They make me chafe. We have to find those kangarats! Here's one of those buggers! Get it, Jack! Get him! Get him!
Breakfast.
Maybe me food stores will last a little longer now. If Tamos ever gives you a pass to leave the city, I'll let you take one of me rides for a spin. See you around, newbies.